Hi, welcome to Enchiridion. Peltrobatrachus was a temnospondyl amphibian from the Late Permian period of Tanzania. It was a slow-moving, fully terrestrial amphibian. Its body was enclosed in heavy armor, similar to that of an armadillo, which helped protect it against the dominant carnivores of the day, like the gorgonopsid therapsids with huge, sharp canine teeth. Its bony armor plating was arranged in broad shields over the shoulders and behind the hips, and in narrower bands across the rest of the body. Its teeth are yet to be discovered, but it probably ate snails, worms, and insects, like armadillos do nowadays. Although it lived on land, Peltobatrachus probably still had to return to water to lay its eggs like other amphibians. Peltobatrachus means shield frog. It was named by Panchen in 1959. Species include Peltobatrachus pustulatus. It was an insectivore and thus a carnivore. It was 2 feet and 3 inches or 70 centimeters long. It has been found in Tanzania, Africa. It lived during the Late Permian 260.4 to 251 million years ago. And for fossil representation, despite the current recovered material, the teeth are still unknown. And with that, thank you for watching this program episode of Prehistoric Beast as a bonus and short fact-based episode. This is Enchiridion. See you next time.